Tonight, we have a very special presentation. Here to present the President's Trophy for finishing first overall in the National Hockey League with the most points and securing home ice advantage throughout the playoffs is NHL Deputy Commissioner Bill Daly.
Faceoff win for the Predators. Predators not resting any of the regulars other than Victor Arvidsson, who is in need of maintenance. And here comes Philip Forsberg. Save made, followed up by Johansson. And the puck goes out of play. Tries to get turned around. Johnson took it away from him. And it's lifted into the Predators zone. Chasing it down there in Columbus. Boone Jenner, a sharp angle shot, fought off by the body of Rene. And he's able to pounce on the rebound. The Blue Jackets clinched the playoff berth the other night with a loss against the Pittsburgh Penguins in overtime. Here's Fiala again. Snaps it high. Shoulder save, Korpisalo. Jumping in is Ekholm to take the puck. He'll cross ice, feed it to Watson. Austin Watson snaps one. Save made, rebound followed up. Salamaki had a chance as the night unfolds. Here's a bank pass ahead, and it's taken there by Fiala. He's in, and he stops a great save by Korpisalo. Jonas Korpisalo, a couple of tremendous saves here in this first period. Kevin Fiala has been everywhere. This is Marcus Hannikainen able to fight it across the line. Fisher takes it back, tried to snap it to the line. Calvert lost an edge, and Fisher takes it away. He'll drop it back, Watson. He scores! Austin Watson adds to his career totals. Got the beautiful drop pass from Fisher.
Well, if you stick to the process and you keep on going, you do the right things, good things happen.
On the action, Josh Anderson had a great look. Three young forwards that they like. Here's a shot by Dubois. Scooped up off the ice by Rene's glove. Hartnell a big hit to strip the puck from Johnson, his former teammate. Subban works left side with Johansson. Down low, Hartnell behind the net. Feeds it out to Forsberg. He scores! Hartnell threaded the needle, and Forsberg delivers the power play goal.
Not only is Scott Hartnell good in front of the net, I guess he's pretty good beside it, too. What a play here, finding Philip Forsberg coming down the backside.
Watson feeds it right back to Fisher. Fisher, lateral pass, Salamaki tees it up and fires. Save made. And the rebound collected by Korpisalo. Salamaki looking for a second chance. Hartman has time, looks for the outlet pass. It banks ahead. Turris gets there. Turris looks, centers, and a save made by Korpisalo on Fiala. But the penalty is called. Fiala again. He has been dynamic in this first period. Korpisalo a huge save. It comes out. Calvert skates it ahead. Calvert, poke check. Johansson had it loose. Calvert has it back. Rene with the save on the shorthanded chance. Smith closes again. Wheels it in front. Popped up in the air. Taken back by Smith. Forsberg scores! Right as time expired in the period.
Here's Philip Forsberg with this laser beam of a shot. Second goal of the night. No chance for Korpisalo on that one. And the Preds power play, just dynamic.
Has some logic behind it, but certainly John Tortorella said that is not the case. There's a blast. Yossi's shot was blocked behind the net. Pierre-Luc Dubois out high. Kukan D-to-D pass shot by Cole into the glove of Rene. Sissons with his back to the net. Dubois tries to work it free. Hartman comes over, scoops it out of there, gets it to Turris. Here's a blast. Save made. Korpisalo cleared ahead. Hannikainen drop pass. Dubinsky on net. Rene makes the save. The rebound bouncing around off of several players, and finally Subban takes it. Bonino makes the feed up to Sisson. Turn back, and now Anderson has a path to the net. Anderson races, and he scores!
Turnover here in the neutral zone. Josh Anderson gets lost behind the defense, comes in on Pecorine all alone. And this is the situation that you don't want to get into if you're the Nashville Predators. You have that 3-0 lead. We heard Scott Hartnell in the intermission saying that they want to be strong defensively in front of Pekka.
And this will come out into the neutral zone. Chance to take a deep breath for the Predators, and they'll get a partial change. Fisher able to work himself off, and here's a turnover. Salamaki skates right into it, and he shoots. Save by Korpisalo. Outlet pass right to Hartnell. Hartnell says thank you, scoops it in there. Now in hot pursuit, Johansson. Followed up Hartnell, loose in the circle. Johansson leaves it for Forsberg. Saved by Korpisalo. It's taken back by the Jackets. Now they have some numbers. To the wing, Van Eck, put it in front. Hit some sticks, swung back around. Rene looking for it, and he's got it secure. Blocker style, behind the net. Sissons. Get the hit to work it free. Subban tries to work it up the wall. Kept in. Robinson shot. Another save for Rene. Here's Jenner. Starting it ahead for the Blue Jackets. Bannett makes the pass across. Rene make it. Saros making the save. And then the second shot hit the side of the cage. Forsberg to the middle. Hartman. Centering pass. Johansson backing up. Over to Ekholm. A drive just wide. Able to wiggle free. Strong skating up the wall. Fakes the handoff. Goes to Ekholm. Around the perimeter to Turris. Picked up Hartnell. Centering pass, Smith! And it's blocked. So each team got exactly what they not only wanted but needed. Now working ahead. Anakainen, short-handed. Back toward Dubinsky. He scores! A short-handed goal by the Blue Jackets. So Dubinsky, who's had an injury-filled season, and an off year for him, makes a big play.
Gets some separation here, makes a nice move, five hole on UC Saros.
Get some help from Bonino. Bonino, a good outlet pass. Hartman builds his speed. Lots of speed for the Predators. A blast in front! Sissons couldn't get the tape on it in the first round of the playoffs. Hartnell and Forsberg move it up ice. Forsberg cuts to the middle. Holds and shoots against the grain, scooped up by Korpisalo. Now Dean Kukan. Put it on net. Saros steers it into the corner. Harrington backside, bumper play. Van Eck stopped by Saros. He had two different injuries, one that cost him the entire training camp, and then a second injury that happened in the second regular season game. We'll make it the third. Here's Anderson to the net, and a save by Saros. Peter Laviolette made that same point earlier today. He said you could pay for 89-cent cheeseburgers, and guys are going to go hard. Net is empty. Forsberg lifts it towards the net. He scores! It's hat-trick time! Here they come. A lot of visors. That was the giveaway tonight.
And there's Phil battling to get back and strip that puck, and then turns, recognize he has a couple seconds to make the play. Right in the middle of the net, and then all of a sudden, chaos ensues. Hats everywhere.
Salamaki trying to get untangled, and that will do it. The Central Division champions, the President's Trophy winners, now look towards another one. At the coveted Stanley Cup, they came 61 minutes and 35 seconds shy last year. And ever since then, that has been the number in the back of their mind. And here they are, ready to make another cup run.
Yep, now the fun begins. This is what they played for all season long.